Here we go. Trip down memory lane.
We put these together with Photoshop.